Alexa Till, we just came out the 21 day fast, y'all. If you didn't do it, go ahead and do it. But y'all, congratulations, we did it. Thank God. Okay, so now we're about to go into our purpose series. And basically, our purpose series is declaring and decreeing this is our season. So what God has for us is for us. Okay, God gave us a lot of information, a lot of insight and foresight for what is to for what it is for us to do this year. So now we have to put that plan into practice. Our preparation is going to meet our purpose in this season. All right, so first thing I'm going to talk about is what's my purpose. Okay, y'all, your purpose is what God put you on earth to do. Like in my family, we come from a long line of teachers. You know, I fought it for a long time. Lord, you really want to be a teacher? Yeah, I ain't necessarily want to do it, but I knew, like, when I taught them kids, when I did their lesson, when I spoke, things happened. So it's not necessarily what I wanted to do, but it's like what God ordained me to do. It's my gift, you know, and the Bible says your gift will make room for you, hence the prayer handbook. But, you know, your purpose is what makes you come alive. That's your imprint. That's your, you know, what God created you to do on this earth. So as he has been speaking to us for these 21 days, giving us purpose, giving us dreams, giving us aspirations for us to do, it's time for us to walk into that. So this is our planning season, okay? So what are we going to do in this season? All right, so basically, okay, everybody know Joseph in the Bible. Joseph had a dream, and he had a dream that he was going to lead a nation. His brothers, you know, did all that. He went to Potiphar's house, falsely accused. Then he went to jail. In the jail, he told a dream of the baker. Yeah, it's in Genesis, like, 40-ish. And then we go all the way to Genesis 41 when Pharaoh has a dream and nobody, he calls all the magicians, nobody is able to interpret it. So the dream is basically, he has a dream that he sees seven fat cows, seven sick looking cows. Then he sees seven healthy grains, healthy, you know, bundles of grain, then seven like thin, like, okay, so he needs somebody to interpret it. So the baker remembered Joseph. Joseph told the dream. And then he interpreted the dream. He said those seven cows, and that goes to our scripture, right? Genesis 41 and 25, it says, both dreams mean the same thing. God is telling you what will happen soon. The seven cows represent seven good years, and the seven thin, sick looking cows represent 7 years of famine. All right, so Pharaoh was like, okay, so what do I need to do? And Joseph told him what he need to do. Basically said, look, you need to prepare. So it is in the Bible. So it is right now. God is telling us prepare. I gave you the dream. I set it out for you in January. Now you need to prepare for what I told you to do. So this is our preparation season. This is our season where we get ready. We make room. We prepare for the thing. We don't wait till the blessing come, but we prepare. If God is telling you you're going to do X, Y, and Z, you need to prepare. You need to read. You need to study. You need to do those things so it can walk into alignment. So our prayer for today is, Lord, as you take us to this next season, as you take us to where we're going, Lord, let us be prepared. Let us be able to understand the dreams. Let us do what you have called us to do, so when the time comes, when the season comes, we'll be ready. All right, so this is our series. This is the series that we're going into. This is what we're going to be talking about. We're going to talk about different things as it relates to our purpose and getting ready for what God has for us. Yeah, y'all, so that's what we're going to be doing. Let's go ahead and close out in prayer. Lord, we just thank you for everyone watching. We thank you for your grace. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for what you're about to do in this purpose series, God. We pray that you prepare the hearts of your people, prepare our minds, everything that relates to us, so that when we walk into the next room in the next season, we can hold what you are giving us, God. We know that you have a great and mighty plan for us. It is yes and amen. We're going to walk into it in Jesus' name. Amen, amen, amen. All right, y'all, like this video, subscribe to my channel. Let's continue to grow in God, grow in purpose, and invite people to walk this journey with you, because we have to all grow in God. All right, love y'all. See y'all soon.